there's a lot of people down here at the performance center. I'm just trying to film some shit when the fucking boat goes by, and then you got motherfucking everyone from No Way Jose to motherfucking Sergio Vega driving by on fucking bicycles, and you're just trying to shoot a fucking promo with a fucking boat going by. Oh, there's the boat right over the shoulder. The devil over the shoulder. There's a red flag on that boat, so I'm assuming that red flag means that boat over there, dead ass over the rich over the shoulder over there, that boat must be carrying the coronavirus virus right there. That shit is just full of shrimp and corona. That's what that is. Not even the beer corona, the actual disease. The actual disease corona. See, we got people skating by and shit. Had to shave this beard. I'm sure we'll have to do another 60 days or whatever the fuck. So the beard will be back by the time we get anywhere near a microphone. If the wrestling gods, if you will, dare to bless me with a microphone. Once all this shit is over with, a live microphone. We don't want nothing that can get edited in post, bro. That's not what you're gonna do here, brother. See, we already went over a minute, so this promo will not be Gabe approved. It would not be Gabe approved. All right, that boat went by. There's way too many people out here. What's that shit called? Not adhering to social justice, social distancing rules or whatever. We don't come down to the performance center every day and drink. Yesterday we actually had work. Monday we have work again, which I'm sure will be a tale to tell. But for now, we are going to end the transmission down here at the waterfront, which is lit as fuck like usual on a nice ass day like this. We're going to get some vitamin D. That's sun for all you fucking weirdos and freaks out there that might think I meant dick. We're going to get vitamin D from the sun. Not from a man on roller skates driving by. That'd be weird. Alright, I might have to supply some vitamin D to some of these passerbys of the performance center. Non-contracted people, of course. Okay, we're gonna have this transmission because it's